Stuart Bailey. I work for the Atomic Energy Authority. I've worked for the AEE for 10 years, three of which I spent at AEE Winfield near Dorset. I am joined by my colleagues, Dr. Middleton and Dr. Dalby, both of which are my junior. At about 2:30 this afternoon, that's July 4th, the power station at Lower Brenton suffered a widespread system failure. Of four reactors online, only one is currently operating. The plant is currently running on backup power, with staff attempting to remedy the problem. The amount of radiation vented, or if radiation has been vented at all, is currently unknown. Teams from the Atomic Energy Authority have been dispatched to Lower Brenton to take radiation readings. We urge the citizens of Western Soto to stay in their homes until the state of emergency is lifted or an order to evacuate is given. Thank you.